my training's going pretty good. This boxing malarkey comes natural to me. I'm a sports scholar, so we know the caliber you're fighting with. What do I think of my opponent? Not much. He's going to think a lot more of me when I knock him down. I think he'll struggle through round one. Round two, he'll get knocked down, and round three is a knockout. Look, I've got speed, combinations, like Manny Pacquiao. Lightning quick. Best for my opponent. You're f***ed.